cabin.
Killer Croc cell. Hell, you heard the story. Might as well call it a speeding house. Same difference. No one goes in and comes out if you're bored. So why is Scarecrow going down there? Don't care. I locked the door behind you. He ain't coming out again.
Ouch. What? I was trying to... There we go. That was a lot harder fight than it should have been. Interview tape. Harley Quinn. Oh, this is her as the actual doctor then. No! I like listening to those tapes. Game and its dumb cutscenes showing you how it opens the door of the thing that you already know you're opening.
That guy freaked me out.
Me too.
What's he doing down here anyway? I won't let him walk around this place. Just
another distraction for the bat.
It's the bat!
Oh, Jesus. That arm breaking's brutal. It'll get me every single time. Alright. So where are we heading? I can't break the camera. Where am I heading? Up here? Got a secrets map. That's pretty cool.
You have given in and taken my map. I hope it proves useful.
We got anything else? No? Alright. And I wasn't given in to anything, Nygma. Anything you give to me is fair game. Interview tape. It's for Croc. Cut scenes ruining interview tapes. It's not gonna throw me into a QTE, is it?
One step closer, and this goes into the water. The cave will fill with your deepest, darkest nightmares, and you will never reach your precious venom roots.
Don't do it, Crane.
Well, goodbye, Scarecrow. Can I walk on this ledge? Do you think it'll let me? Ripperoni.
To Croc's lair. I'll contact you when I have more information.
Can I go down that way? I don't want to accidentally progress. I hate accidentally progressing in games. It looks like I'm supposed to go that way. So I kind of want to go this way first. I can't tell if it's faster to keep on using the launcher or not. I got the saving symbol. Oh, okay. So I've been here already, technically. I'm glad it's not making me circle all the way back around. That would be horrible.
Lair to collect the plant spores Ivy spoke about. He's in some kind of old sewer network. Send me the schematics. It's like a maze down here.
There's nothing on record. Bruce, are you sure about this? Sounds like a suicide mission.
I've got no choice. I've tuned the scanner to detect the spores required to make the antivenom. It'll lead me straight to them.
What about Croc?
Croc's just an animal. And animals just need traps and the right fate. I'll be fine. I'll contact you when I'm done.
Why did I spray that on the ground? Am I just gonna lead him back here, I guess?
These floating platforms will support me, but will also send sound waves through the water, giving away my position to Croc. I'll need to move as slowly as possible.
All right, Croc. Yeah, Mojo, you've got the right idea. He's chasing after me. He didn't come all the way. It's weird. Mojo, hush.
Hey, Caleb.
Yes.
Work today?
I do. 5 o'clock. It depends on how long we'd end up staying there.
Oh, it would just be pay, pick up, go.
Gotcha. Oh, that's unfair. He can just instantly grab me.
Enjoy feasting on your bones.
I figured that would trigger him and I'd be able to basically instantly lead him back into the thing. Gotcha. It's kind of gross. I thought I was supposed to run away from him and lead him to the, you know, gigantic, the gigantic explosive at the end of the hall. Where is he? The way he hit right there, it looked like he slammed his head on the pipe. Enough. It's going to be a no. So now I have to line launch my way everywhere.